first time, the Dow Jones Industrial Average passed the 13,000 mark.
Another milestone for the market.
Don't move your money from bear. That's just being sick.
The market fell as if down a well.
Market deteriorate.
We're red everywhere, essentially.
Down over 16%.
Down 21%.
Down 43%.
How low the Dow will go.
What in the world is happening on Wall Street?
Isn't this all kind of one big Ponzi scheme? Ponzi scheme? Ponzi scheme?
What?
I'm gonna start a scam. Take the last $20 from your pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a Muppet. This is gonna be awesome.
Welcome to the market, like what up, who wants preferred stock? I'm so pumped about my new mortgage thrift shop. Ethics on the fringe, making so much money that people like,
damn, that scheme is Ponzi.
Rolling in hella deep, lensing in the mezzanine. When it falls apart, blame it on the economy. Left him in the street, wonder how could they foreclose on me. Should have credit checked him before they fall on their lease. Oops.
But shit, they're the 99%. Price it, issue it, bundle it, but to go and make the money print. Rating AAA, but nobody knows what they're investing in. Fannie and Freddie, fuck them, man, cause I'm just willing to dealing in. Taking the money in, I'm hella happy with the margins, bitch.
I'ma take your grandpa's house, I'ma take your grandpa's house. Not for real, as a grandpa, he's working at a Walmart now. Occupy this, my bonus got no ceiling. Squatting in Zuccotti, well, I'm gold digging.
They had a credit score, I fucked their credit score. Robbed them of their assets, then collect a reward.
Hello, hello, SEC, he don't know. Madoff ain't got nothing on my scam game, hell no.
I could take some junk bonds, make them cool, sell those. The talking heads would be like,
oh, what a CDO.
I'm working for this bank, put a couple $1 million in my pocket. Exercising options in the money, this is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna start a scam, take the last $20 from your pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a Muppet, this is gonna be awesome.
What you knowin' about executing a short sale? Even though I'm hottie, they call me London Whale. I'm hedging, soundless firm with leverage. Off balance sheet, that's a CFO's problem.
If the spread's rising, move the yield curve out and up. Shit, up and fix LIBOR, ain't no doubting. Write off more goodwill, you can find me in the Hamptons. I'm here cause you can't follow my accountant.
Obama, the Congress, the Feds and Bernanke. I'll take those liberal lawmakers cause I host all their fundraisers. The platform takes the most money from Wall Street bankers. I hit the party and I donate to those motherfuckers.
They be like, want a loan that's Covey Light? I'm like, yo, that's $50 billion for my bailout.
Limited edition, let's do some simple addition. Too big to fail, that's some ignorant bitch.
Shit, I call that getting swindled and pimped.
Shit, I call that getting tripped by big business.
Then we're making hella dough.
And making less than six figures at this point is a hella don't.
Governments need revenue to stay afloat.
Trying to pass a Buffett tax?
Man, you hella won't.
Man, you better don't.
Goodwill amortize, yeah!
It's always been the same, only with names and players changing. We're always hunting, looking for a margin, cause we're greedy bankers. Your assets I just froze, nothing you did disclose. We seized your big ass boat, you bought with a LBO. We'll take your ass to jail, you are not making bail. All you got left is hope, when you bend down for the soap. I'm gonna do some time, only got cigarettes in my pocket. I'm crying, waiting for a riot, I was fucking awesome.